Hey guys, so I'm playing Destiny 2 on Steam from my cell phone using an Xbox controller. Let's talk about how you can do that. Before we get into the video, guys, I just want to say thank you for all that you do. We're about to crest 600 subscribers on this channel, and the amount of support that I've gotten over the last couple of months has just been fantastic. Thank you for everything that you're doing. If you're new to this channel, I'm Cyrus, and I'm here to improve your gaming experience as a streamer, as well as for your viewers. If you enjoy this video, make sure you throw a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and ring the bell for notifications. Check me out on Twitch. I stream 3 days a week, and would love for you to stop by and ask me questions and hang out. Also, jump in the Darkness Discord. We have a fantastic community, I think the best community, of people who are there to help you improve your gaming experience, either by playing with you or telling you how to improve your stream. And it's just a great group of people. With all that out of the way, let's talk about how you can play all of the games from your launchers that are on your PC, from your cell phone, your TV, web browser, etc. Let's get into it. So today we're talking about a program none other than Rainway. I'm gonna go ahead and take you over in the PC and show you this program. Rainway is a fantastic program that allows you to download a dashboard onto your PC and essentially stream your desktop to your phone. That's not anything new. It's especially how Rainway does it is what's unique. So another thing that you need to do is to download the app onto the appropriate devices. And it's not just for your phone, like an iPhone or an Android or anything like that. It's also for Android TVs, Apple TVs, Fire TVs, or even in a browser, kind of like Stadia. So once you download it, you're going to get a dashboard very similar to this, and it's going to go ahead and grab all of the games and index them that you currently have from all of your launchers, not just Steam. So Battle.net, Epic, any of that stuff. So as you can see, here are the games that I have right now: Destiny 2, Valorant, Among Us, Apex, GTA 5, Fortnite, Civ 6, Grand Theft Auto, even MMOs like Sortor, and then even I got Yu-Gi-Oh on here. You know, there's so many things that I could be able to play on the go in any of those locations at any time, and I just want to make sure you know how to do it. So a few things I want to tell you about this program, because this is somewhat of a short video, is the settings and how to set things up. So first off, you want to go to the hardware section, and you want to set this up to encode with your hardware encoder, especially if you have an RTX card. Like I have a 2060 Super, so I can use that Turing encoder to be able to encode that video to send to my phone and not use CPU, meaning more frames. Oh, and that's another thing. This even supports high refresh gaming. So if you have a panel that actually has a 120 Hertz, either a TV or your iPad Pro or something like that that has a high refresh, you're gonna be able to game on those high frames and see those in time through this. But you can still stream through your CPU, especially if you don't have a good encoder or you have a really awesome chip that you're not gonna see any performance dip on. Another couple of things is going to the Windows settings. You can actually make this start on startup. So if you have the PC that's just sitting by itself, you could make this a Steam station, and just like you would be able to stream to a computer through like Steam Connect or any of that stuff, you'll be able to do that to your phone or anywhere else and create a different kind of Steam machine using Rainway. I personally tested this on my phone and played many a games using an Xbox controller, but you can use so many other things, DualShock controllers, anything that are compatible with your phone, Rainway should be able to pick up no problem. I think it even lets you use the actual remotes that come with the devices, like Apple TV. You can use the scroll section for like your mouse and do like point and click stuff. It's really cool. I just want to get this information to you, and you can choose what to do with it and how to improve your gaming experience. Want a game on the toilet? This is your new way to do it. So yeah, I think that's about it. So there, we'll wrap it up, guys. Thank you for stopping by. My name's Cyrus, and I hope this was helpful. Again, throw a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and ring that bell for notifications if you enjoyed it. Check me out on Twitch. Come join the Discord. Come be a part of an awesome community. And again, thank you for all your support. I'm Cyrus, and welcome to the darkness. We'll catch you next time.